Hello everyone, this is KL Tech Nerd bringing you another episode of my Minecraft Twitch streaming series. What are we going to do today? Probably some of the same old mixed in with some new. So, it's already, my stream has already started, it's playing healthy and it's playing good, so let's get started. Alright, cool, let's load the game. And we left off. Where did we leave off? We left off when it was turning nighttime. Okay, this is fine. There is a couple of other extra things I would like to get done. There's a couple of extra things I would like to do. But in most, if we look up here, there I'm finally starting to come across some progress in my wheat farm. So that's cool. That's cool. We're probably going to add a couple more layers to it. Wondering if I should do that this episode, though, because there's a couple of other things I kind of wanted to joke around with and do and stuff like that. So, who knows? But, either way, this is going to be kind of cool. Kind of cool. So, first, let's make it daytime. And then we'll be even better. Cool. And so what are we going to do today? Well, first, I think we should probably continue to work a little bit on the wheat farm, because just the more that we get done with it, the better. I mean, I don't want to be working on it from a year from now. I'd like to be able to say, oh, hey, what did I do? Oh, yeah, I did all of this stuff, and I'd like to have something that would be like, ah, look what I did. But I'm going to get the same exact time. It's kind of... We need more iron for hoppers, and we need a couple more things. We definitely need more glowstone. Just as a quick recap, actually, let's take the cookies, because those don't belong in there. That's my dirt. I want that back. So, let's go. And take a look at where we left off at, and just continue the cleanup and a couple of other things, maybe. Nothing too bad, though. Nothing too bad. I mean, this is where we left off. I'm probably going to eventually move the glowstone here, but... yeah. Then we got this level done. I'm pretty sure, I mean, other than the glass, I really, really probably should finish the glass, but... I probably should go get the glowstone, too, and put some of that here, but, I mean... Oh, wow. I really need to up my glowstone usage, then, because... Okay, well, I have some there. But I mean, other than that, building the structure, it's pretty much done. So I would almost just as well say that we're done with this layer. I just need to get more glowstone. So now we need to work on this layer, which is... Yeah, it needs some work. I mean, we have the hoppers that we need to put in. The redstone. Do I have the... Okay, yeah, I do have plenty of wood with me. That's awesome. Okay, cool. So let's go over here, and then this layer we really need to start working on. So, is that enough room for my head? Okay, cool. And so, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. Not going to fall over, am I? Okay, cool. But I mean, you know, just... complete some of what we have done. Okay, cool. I'll live with that. So let's see here now. We're going to here. Think I left something. Ow. Was it over here? The crafting table. Oh, yeah, left it right there. Okay, perfect. Perfect. Okay, cool. So we have some of that stuff. This stuff's definitely going to be needed. We can make some more of these, which is all cool. So, yeah. Pretty good, pretty good, pretty good. I would just like to inform some people here, though, who might be watching, that I do have a website at www.kltechner.com. You'll see this live stream and other ones, and just some little funny clips on my or at least a link to it. Eventually, I'd like to have the links to the YouTube videos just so they play on my web page. But right now, there is a link to my YouTube there, and a bunch of my stuff, like video clips and stuff like that, are archived on YouTube. Kind of a neat little place to check out. I'm really, really happy with my website right now. I think it turned out really, really good. And I hope to add some new features to it soon. And I can definitely add more and more features to it with continued support. So I appreciate the support and I appreciate the likes and subscriptions and everything else. Let me see here. Okay, I did kind of mess up on that corner though. Me see now. Boop. So oh, yikes, there's a big. Okay, cool. I like that. But there's a big gap right here. So. Okay, cool, I do have my buckets. Let's take some water from that. Why not put some water there? And I've got mail. I am ow. I'm very ow right now. I'm very, very glad to receive mail like that, but out of all honesty, I can't really check it right now because that would stop the live stream, and I'd like to get like a couple hour long video out of it. But I really, really appreciate the mail. Thank you. If it is one of my viewers right now who sent it. I'll definitely get it though, I just can't get it right now. Me see here. Okay. Oh, and if it was a message about like maybe being interested in doing a multiplayer game, please email me instead on my website from www.kltechner.com, because then it's easier for me to be able to add it as an Xbox friend. Because then I just read it off of the email. But it. Ow. Respawn. I'm gonna go run over there. But the that's what I get for working in high places without using a seat belt or something. That'd be funny though if this game had that. Probably gonna happen more and more often though too as I get to bigger heights. As I was saying, though, I also do really prefer to play multiplayer games with people who contact me in chat just to say hi. Because then I kind of know who I'm talking to. And I should be. Ah, there it is. There's my stuff. Beautiful. And hate doing this, but I hate losing stuff too, so I think I got everything. And why did I just do that? Oh, shoot. Okay, now that I've completely chopped up and made a mess of this, let's try to get out. And it's time for the creepers to come blow me up. Awesome. Which actually hasn't happened in that big of a while anyway, so. Yay. They think I'm da bomb. And come on. Come on, run, 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 run. And let me see here. It looks like I got everything, so I'm not going to really worry about that. Other than the fact that it's kind of a pain that I fell from such a high distance. I don't want to. Oh no, there's a creeper. Ah! Whoa. Oh, dang. Ah! Shoot! Respawn. I guess I'll respawn since I do have a lot of viewers right now who probably don't want to see me just restart from where I started off from. So I'll play it fair. I'll play it that way. I hope I didn't lose anything though. Well, it looks like everything's fine. Freaking creepers, man. Freaking creepers. Oh, wow. Yikes, I hate it when they put holes in the ground, though. It's like, fine, you're gonna blow me up, I get it. Makes this game fun, but do you have to put holes everywhere? Okay, I have the two buckets. That's my main concern. I have the stone. I have the wood. I have the torches. Okay, fine. I think I got everything that was really super important. Because definitely, I mean, if I lose all the tools, fine, I'll survive. But man, those torches. Or the not the torches. Ugh. The buckets. Because even with the iron farm, I mean, that's just resources that are gone. And wait, what did I just... Why on earth did I do that? I don't know. And if anybody's wondering what I'm doing, if you leave the area and then go back, it respawns the area without, hopefully, without all of the blowing up creepers, because I have never been able to defeat one. Have never just like looked at one and then gone like, oh yeah. Okay, cool. They always get me. They always get me. Probably really should do too in this area is do this and then equip the sword. Because at least then that way I can, if anything else, I should be able to use the sword to do something to protect myself. So, okay, cool. There we go. Okay. So we have this area. And, huh. Could have sworn I had some stone stairs. Oh, well, if those are all that went missing, I'm fine with that. I mean, stone stairs, buckets, stone stairs, buckets. Kind of puts the whole game in perspective where you're like, oh yeah. The buckets are kind of more important. So now we do this. Okay, perfect. And you know, just to beat me. Okay, that didn't do anything. That is fine. It's fine if it doesn't do anything. It's the thought that counts. Okay. And you know what? I don't really care. I have enough of any of that. Okay, good. I do have that. Okay. And put that there. Go up with my half slabs or my stone bricks or whatever they're called. And then there we go. And actually, let's just do this. Ah, dang it. Okay, cool. And now we run around and try to find out why I covered up my only source of water. Okay. Ooh, I have one. Perfect. Okay, so this is where the piston's gonna be. So, okay. Actually, I probably should put that back. I don't want to use up all my wood on goofy stuff. I have enough cobblestone. Just too lazy to go select it. Okay, so let's go do that. And okay, so if that's up there, okay. I got it. Let's go do this. Okay, perfect. Now we go. And ah! Okay. Here we go. Perfect. Now, okay, let's. Okay, cool. And ah, wrong one. Wrong one. There we go. Okay, so now we'll put that right there. Just continue the pattern. Gonna be nighttime, isn't it? Okay. So let's go over here. Ah, wrong way, wrong way. Not this side, not this side. Here we go. And then, da-da-da-da. I believe I can fly. Okay. And there's the $40 million shot. Why did I forget about this earlier? I am not used to having a bed this close to where I'm building. Come on. There we go. Awesome. How much stone do I have? Will it hold out? Hopefully it will. Okay. Okay, now. So now let's go over here. And awesome. And okay, cool. We have all the water that we need. Awesome. Awesome to the max. And I'm going to just take out this time to go over here and say, okay. That's strange. Apparently, I'm the only viewer. Okay. Well, thank you very much to everyone who's watching. I'm sorry that your name didn't come up on my computer. Or I would have said hi and thank you for watching. Computers, man, computers. It's not where I wanted for that to go, but okay. So, probably could get a couple more of these if I do this. Okay. Oh, okay. So, not sure about that, so let's go. Least for right now. Okay, so it looks like all of that's done. Awesome. Now, I'm really kind of done with that part, so unless I want to go all the way back to my iron farm to get more iron bars, I really can't do much else. So I'm probably just going to continue going here and then doing things like this. Actually, why did I just do that? I probably am going to need that. Okay. Because if I go right here, then. Okay, yeah, so there's one right there, and then the top part's water. Okay. It's fine. Just want to make sure that I make it all even. Last thing I need is for this thing to have a snafu. How much dirt do I have? I might be able to at least start a couple fields, so that'll be good. What did I just do that for? Like my half slabs. Don't steal them. So, this is about where my field's gonna be. The hole's gonna be right there so the hoppers can pick it up. Awesome. And let's leave a hole right here so then that way I can fill it in later, but I still get enough, so. Ow! I did not expect for that to happen. I need to be more careful. So, So now we need to just go kind of continue with that. So okay, there's an end. I'm not gonna just walk off the side again and go kerplunk. Because you know that's what I like, is falling to my death. Actually, I can cut back on this cobblestone, but first I think I'm gonna build out the dirt a bit. There that goes. Oopsie. So then, let's just go and then put this right here. So now we can just do this. Then we'll be clear. Awesome. Yeah, I don't really feel like getting the rest of that. Too close to the edge, and I don't like living on the edge. I like living. So, basically, though, what happens is that the field's gonna. Yep. Is there gonna be another one right here? I don't think so. Okay, awesome. There we go. And I think this is actually where the water's gonna be, so this pathway's just gonna be temporary. And it's coming to that time of the day again. Awesome. So now we can go over here. Whee! Okay. And now I'm gonna go right here where it's gonna. Ah! Stop it! Ah! Okay, back, back. Foul spider. Back, I say. And let me take this time to say. No, I'm sorry, whoever's watching. Right now it says that it's just me. And so, yeah, I'm sorry. But thank you very much for watching. Shoot, it's nighttime. So, yes, let's get started now. And yep, okay, we're good. Actually, what am I doing? I probably should go down there and get the dirt and fix the stuff down here now that I broke up when I was trying desperately to get the dirt. Then I could probably get more dirt. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go back to my home base and get some more dirt. It's unfortunate, but you know, every once in a while I'm gonna run out of supplies. It's a sad fact of Minecraft. Not seeing anything though. Probably just ruin my field a little bit. So let's check that out now. Okay. Can't find those dirt blocks that fell, but you know what? They're dirt. Why am I getting so bent out of shape for losing them? There's so much dirt in this game. You know what I should do too? Get some cobblestone. And you know what I should do too? Make myself a gate for my little castle kingdom thing. So let's see here. So, woo-woo. There we go. Get a couple extra. Actually, since I'm here, let's go take a look over here. I do have some redstone. I do have some hoppers too, though. Let's go check over here really fast. So that. I believe I have some iron somewhere. Ah, right here. Awesome. You know what, too, while I'm doing that, let's go over here. So now let's go over here and get at least some of that stuff done. See here. Oh no! I found my buckets that were missing. Now I have many buckets. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna take you guys anyway. Shoot. Oh, some glowstone too. Shoot. Oh, happy days. I found some glowstone. This is good. I found some buckets. This is awesome. I found some buckets. This is cool. Every day, I hope to find some rest with you. Now, let's go over here. Make lots more of this stuff. Make some more of these. And you know what? Let's just go crazy and make some more of these.
So we got 7 more. Okay, that's cool. And actually, see this, what the each level is going to look like when it's done, when it has all the glass above it. I mean, that just looks cool. It does. So let's go take a look at okay, so I'm kind of surprised nothing spawned down here. That would be awful though. Okay. Okay, but we do have... Oh, wow. How did I just jump like that? And I want to do that now. So, now the hoppers go completely under here, and I'm beginning my descent into cleaning up this guy right here. So I can... Okay, cool, I didn't mess it up. Beautiful, because I hate when I mess it up. So let's go over here. Okay, I shouldn't have done that. I apologize. So, let's go take a look at that. Okay, I'm a little confused now. This is the hoppers. Oh, I see. So... this... should not be in the way. And okay, cool. So then it goes out of the way of the water. Okay, awesome. You know what? Let's go do that. Okay. Maybe not. So now, let's go to bed. So right now, let's go over here. See here. Ooh, actually. Darn it. And then let's go over here. Now we go. Okay, 2, 1, 2. Okay, cool. Ah! So now we're gonna go to... Then right here is about where... thingamajig is gonna go. And yet, this is right where the water goes. So... So now we're going to go do this. So we have more planks. Okay, so let's go take it like this. There we go. Well, I guess I'm not getting that stone back. Okay, good. I still have one more stone pickaxe left. Boom. Darn it. Did I use my superpowers? Huh. I do not know. Whee! Oh wow, that worked. That was cool. I have superpowers. That is awesome. Always carry a bucket of water, people. That is cool. I did not think that that would work. Like, oh yeah. Will it work again? I feel like it's not right unless I've died. Oh, sweet. Did it actually work? I don't think it did. Because I lost some health, but to be honest, I seriously doubt it's as much health as I could have lost. So I'm gonna call it a win. For now. For now. So now we're off at this level. Okay. So this guy is okay. Okay, fine. How do I get up there, though? I can only think of one way. And that's to build my way up. Okay, so then I go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. One, two, three, four, five, one, okay. Oh dear. That's a problem. Oh yeah, that's a problem. Okay. Okay, and let's go and then do... Will this work? And ah! Okay, now. Oh wait, I still had more cobblestone. Oh well, I kind of wanted to see it from the outside anyway. Okay, so I need to get rid of that part, but other than that, it's not bad. Oh wait, is it almost night? Ah, it's almost nighttime. Okay. There had to be a catch somewhere. Okay, and then let's do this. Okay, and then make it daytime. Okay. Actually, what I really should do too is this. Then go. Okay, so we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Awesome. Okay. That's about as tall as I think I'm ever going to make this, because I really would like to move on to other projects. Like, badly. I don't think any of my viewers would care either. If I switched to other projects, I mean. I'm not going to quit it. I could make this thing go up all the way, so why not have a certain level and just say, okay, that's enough. Okay, and the final top one is just one layer. That's fine. Okay with that. So let's go. Okay, so now actually, since I'm starting to run a little low on some resources, I'm just going to start cleaning it up now. Because that also gives me some more stone and stuff. Or not stone, cobblestone. Okay, so now we can go. So, okay, that's part right there needs to be fixed. We can do that right now. Okay, cool. So now I know what I'm gonna do. Okay, so we have one, two, four, five, and this is exactly what it's going to look like when it goes all flat. Ah, darn it. One, two, ah. Two, three, four, five, six. Okay, perfect. Okay, so I still need to add one layer right there, okay? I could go do that easily right now. So now, that looks pretty good. So for now, we need to go. one, two. Ah. Oh my. Patch it in a minute. Three, four. Okay, so I should be. Okay, cool. So I do need to add one more layer of stuff. So I go do this. That's one heck of a fall. Okay. Dang it. So now there's the two layers that I needed. So, yeah, okay. That's why that top layer needs to be moved up. Okay, cool. That's why I did that. So, right now, I'm just going back up there. I need to stop doing that. That's getting pretty freaking ridiculous, I admit. I do kind of see one big way that I can kind of stop some of it. So, okay, this is the big block. So if I do this, theoretically that should at least make it so when I hit the ground, I don't hit quite so, like, boom. Because as I move up, I'm going to start falling more and more and more, probably, and then it's going to hurt more and more and more. At least this way I can say, hey, look, I have something to stop me from falling. All of that way, because that's really gonna hurt. Okay. So I'm pretty sure that this is supposed to be a double ground. So we do that. And then we go 1, 2, 3, okay. And then what you do. Okay, fine. I'm gonna have to. No! Oh, shoot! Respawn. All of my stuff! No! Oh, shoot! Hope none of it burned. You know, that is disgusting. I didn't even think that stuff would burn. There we go. Okay, fine. At least until I can figure out why I keep falling. I don't want to lose a bucket or something down there. Because of falling and then it going into the... fire. It's okay, we have our glowstone, we have our redstone, you know... We do have our chicken. Okay, I think I have everything, but you know... That was a dumb move on my part, so I'm gonna go put the glowstone, the redstone... Nah, the chicken, the cookies, and everything, that's gonna be eaten, so that's fine. Put this in there, put this in there, put that in there. Ugh, I'm gonna need this stuff to be here, though. Oh well, I'll live with that. Okay. And actually, technically, I could just do this. And then... Let me see here. Really? There we go. Okay, perfect. If anything fell in the... No, not really. Okay. That would have been funny. Get myself some more bread. Actually, oh yeah, I probably should go get more cobblestone before I go up there. Otherwise, watch me sit there and then go, oh yeah, I put two in place, and then I'm like, uh-oh, I'm out. So, I'm sorry if I'm being a little bit too quiet for everyone. Right now, I'm mainly thinking about like how to prevent from falling and where to get more cobblestone from and, you know, all that fun stuff. So, if I'm a little quiet, it's just because I'm thinking and one of the few times you can catch me not talking is when I'm thinking. Go here. Oh no. I put gravel in there. It's a bummer. Better be careful so I don't use gravel by accident when I'm building this. No, that would be sad. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5. 5 seconds. At least I know that I crashed right on top of the hoppers, though. That'll really test out my theory. What if hoppers can actually pick up my stuff when I die? Because I had a theory that they would. And wow, okay. There's a lot of my stuff that got picked up. You know, while I'm waiting for the rest of my stuff, cobblestone, cobblestone. Uh-oh, I might have lost a bucket. Okay, good. There's my bucket. That's kind of funny, actually. Two. Okay. Yikes, though. You know what I mean? A drop that high? Yikes, yikes, yikes. Chicken back too. So I actually got a lot back, I just didn't. Nice. Okay, so I need to add one more layer up there. Okay, and then finish off the top, and then I am done with that one side. Okay. This time I actually remembered to hit the crouch button. Full safety. Oh, okay. Oh, darn it. It's already nearly that time again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There we go. Darn it, though, I feel like I just finally got up here. Oh well. Bucket to the ready, right? Whee! I need to probably make that bigger. Five, six, seven. It's that mysterious eighth level that I really just am having issues with. The mysterious level number 8. So, you know, what do? Keep trying. Quitters always win. I mean, quitters never win. Oh, shoot. What the heck? Oh, the gravel that I put there. Of course! Okay, so now we're gonna do this. Beautiful. So now we're gonna get to work on the final and 9th and 8th floor. Wow. 1, 2. 1, 2. There we go. The only reason why I'm doing this is because right now it's... I was thinking about it and I was like, you know what? 8 seems like a good number. It really, really just... It's good, respectable, it's nice, and it's even. And thank you, I did remember my cobblestone. And 8 floors of wheat. I mean, that's just going to be enough. I'm living right now off of 2 floors. So you can imagine what 8 would do to my supplies and what 8 would do to everything. So... my thought is to say, you know what, let's get that 8 done, and then move on to other bigger projects. And this is the end. Okay, cool. This is how high I want for... I mean, look at that view. When I get this thing completely built, I mean, look at that view. It's going to be the tallest dang thing on the map. It's just going to be this huge, wonderful thing. It's going to be nice, and I mean, you could see things off in the distance, and... I mean, this is just going to be, like, wow. I mean, I think the only thing that might dwarf this when I'm done with it is going to be the castle. And that's only because the castle is going to be huge. That's the gate right there. See, what I was thinking about doing is maybe building, like, a stone gate for, like, the... that leads in four different directions. One direction will be off in that area to get to the mob farm, and then the other direction will be over here where I'm going to have the gate to the nether. And I'm actually thinking about doing something with this, because right now, this is kind of in the way. In reality, I mean, if I was going to have a gateway over in this direction, is this even the best position to put it in? I don't know. So I'm thinking about maybe I should clear this up and have the four-way direction thing right here, and then have, you know, one of them goes to here, and then we have one that goes off in this direction toward the forest area, and then one that goes in to the base, and then one direction that goes off to the farm over there. And, you know, that's kind of just the idea that I'm coming up with. Make things a little more nicer. Because right now, I mean, I'm a mess. This whole thing is just... I want to make this area look city-like. I want to make it look nice. I want to make it to where it's, village slash city. It sounded good in my head. And right now I'm just putting more of these edges here. Because this is eventually going to roll off to be the paths for the water. So, and this will make it easier too when I'm building up the middle section. Because then I'll know with what I need to connect with. And now I'm just slowly undoing this stuff and cleaning this up, and it's going to be awesome and beautiful, and yeah. That is kind of what I was looking for, yeah. And then as I do each level, it's going to just continuously go up and yeah. That'll work out very, very nicely. Put some of that there. And well, my idea right now is to just start doing like this corner piece and then do this side of the whole building, and then do the other side. Because I think that once I get at least one side done, it's going to be easier. It should clean up really, really nicely after I get one side done. And then I'll add the redstone and everything else like that later. Maybe I'll do a special live stream on it. That'll just be me connecting up the redstone. So this is where I'm going to do this part, and I'm going to do the same thing where I go up. Okay. One, two, three, four. Five. So, let's go in this direction. Okay, and then finish off by adding the top part. and then we'll go down and then add the little edges parts. And I would just like to say hello to my new viewer. Welcome to my live stream. And hopefully, how much more sun do I have left? I might be able to get it done. So let's go. To the bottom, so we're almost done. And then go. Doop. And perfect. So now we have that edge done right there. And now it's time for me to go and take that nap so I don't get attacked by a creeper like I was earlier and blowed up. Because I don't like being blowed up. So, let's go, and then yeehaw! I can only sleep at night, so now I have to wait for the sun to go down. Meanwhile, might I say, and then five up there. That is cool. But I mean, that's exactly what I was going for from the first time. I mean, look at the size of that. I mean, and then the view from the top, that is just beautiful. I mean, that view from the top says everything. It says, love me. For I am pretty. Now comes the more interesting part, because essentially what I've got to do now is come up here. Place I wanted to put it, but okay. Okay, so now we're gonna go like that. Well, put a floor down somewhere so I don't fall completely all 8 stories. That just vaguely sounds dangerous. Like, a little. So, okay, we have dirt. We have this. Oak planks. Okay, fine. Okay, I'm gonna leave this like this just for a little bit. Nah, maybe not. It's not serving a purpose. Okay, I forgot an axe, so I'm gonna have to leave it there for a bit. Oh great, now I got myself trapped. So, okay. So we have this part, which is the center. This part, which is the stairs for the very next level. And okay, so we need two after that. So yeah, this is one too far out. But you know, we can fix it on this side, so that's perfect. So we have, okay, cool. Here, this is center, this is the edge. Okay, so this is still part of the thing. Okay, and, oop, out of wood. Okay, fine. Where is the, oh, of course the sun's all the way up there. But, now we kind of have an idea of what we're doing. Or at least I have kind of an idea of what I'm doing. Maybe, a little, not really. So, okay. There we go. I'm not even going to waste the time building an axe. I'm just going to take one of my own. Awesome. So now, let's go do this. Get some more wood. And I'm actually starting to run out of cobblestone, too. I might call it very, very soon, though. Just because I'm starting to run out of supplies and it's kind of getting close to the 2 hour long mark, so maybe. Actually, you know what I should do that I haven't done all freaking episode? Collect some eggs and stuff, yeah. Because it's like the last 5 minutes of the episode. I mean, I almost figure why bother going up there. I'm only going to have to jump back down again when it turns daytime, and then I'm going to have to get some more cobblestone and, you know, it's close to the end anyway, so, okay. Sorry, chickens. So, oh wow, we got a lot of eggs from that, too. I have way too many eggs, though. Sorry, chickens. Okay, so then we go over here. Okay, there's another chicken. Three, four, five. Why do I want to eat? I don't want any more. That's just fine. Okay, cool. So, okay, cool. Go down here. And there should be a slime, or two, or four. Because I, this area's been loaded for quite some time, so it should have some. No? Okay. I guess the wheat farm is a little too far away to have this area loaded enough for the slimes to not, for the slimes to be able to form. So no problem, I'm a big boy, I can take it.
Unless, I mean, hey. You win some, you lose some. But I mean, that's kind of where I'm going with it. I think after I get it that high, I'm going to call it done. Because already it's going to be like 8 times freaking 8. That's 64 fields of wheat. That's a lot. And I mean, in reality, I'm probably never going to... a couple times using this, and I'm never going to have to use wheat again. I mean, that's just a fact. That's all my items that I lost. Oh, hey, here's the wooden stairs. Awesome. Awesome. Might as well organize this stuff, too. Ew, poisonous potato. I do not know what poisonous potatoes are used for, but they sound very dangerous. Like, don't eat. Actually, though, to be... Oh, shoot! No, 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 no! Not in the farm, please! Not... No, 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 not in the farm. Bad creeper. Bad creeper. Bad creeper. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Ah, no, 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 no. Oh! I killed it! Wow. That is just awesome. I did not think I would ever kill... A creeper. I am the creeper master. That is awesome. Now I need to just find out where in the heck it spawned. Because it shouldn't have spawned inside the machine. That is just like beyond like what? Because it came out of the machine. So it had to spawn somewhere in here, but to be honest, I've been lighting this place up pretty good. So... I really don't know. Anyway, though, thank you very much, everyone, for watching. I'm going to call it for today's episode. I've been streaming for about 2 hours, so thank you very much, everyone, for watching. Have a wonderful day. Don't forget to visit my website at www.kltechnerd.com. If you want to play in any multiplayer games, also, there is a link to my YouTube and my Twitch and my Facebook and everything there. So that's like for everything that I do is on that website. I'm going to go over here, save game, okay, and save it. And thank you very much, everyone, for watching. Have a wonderful day. Don't forget to catch me next time. Have a wonderful day. Thank you very much, and goodbye.